Readings indicate this area is safe.
Do your best.
We need to talk. Cause I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. I know. I cannot believe I just referred to our present state of post-biological terrorism apocalypse as real life. Okay. So, I have not yet been able to confirm this firsthand, but I have reports of groups of people in containment suits roaming the city with flamethrowers, burning any and all evidence of virus contamination, properties, bodies. Green poison's been there, they're lighting it up. Yeah, I hear all sorts of theories on who's responsible. Some say city workers, like, I don't know, sanitation or something. I also heard government scientists.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Take a shot!
fine out there.
Welcome to another shitty day.
I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
How can you not?
Say your prayers.
You're playing with me!
Hold it! Not another step!
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you retreat.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself the target.
Additional hostiles detected. Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
Had enough of this fucking city.
I'm whipping straight!
Get me on it!
Keep it tight, Zero!
They got her!
Keep the rifle!
Oh.